Hi.
We are going to be making a cake.
Yes.
And it's 9:30 at night, and we should have started this way sooner.
Yes.
But that didn't happen.
Yes.
All she can say is yes.
Yes.
Well, here's our cake.
Cake!
Well, actually, we have two. Oh, that's the back.
Two cakes! Two frostings! Food coloring.
Oh, we need a mixing bowl.
Oh, right here! That can do all the work for us.
We can do that. Okay, wait, the box. It says preheat the oven.
Oh, okay, what to
350.
What? 350. Aha, it's at 350.
Awesome. Shut up.
Hey, incoming. One. It's not the count.
I'm trying to open this. Four.
Yeah.
No! What are you? Let's put the shells in here. I want to crack one.
Yeah, hey. I got yolk on my pants.
You get the other two. Ah! You don't have to hit it twice. It's not like a jar. You always break the yolks.
Yeah, I do need to crack it twice.
But then you get. You saw the goo fly, right?
What else do I have to put in here? Oil.
Oil!
Oil!
Time to move. The cake.
Dun, 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 dun.
I die. Drip, drip, drop, little red drop.
I can't see it. Oh well. It's like. It reminds me of St. Patrick's Day.
I know.
I feel like this should be St. Patrick's Day.
Remember when I made the St. Patrick's Day cake and I was like, oh man, it didn't turn out
green. That tasted so good though.
And then we cooked it and then we cut it and it was green.
On the inside.
Oh yeah.
So we have no idea how this is going to come out. Right?
Right.
Yay! I'm going to make purple.
I'm going to make orange.
Look at that. Kind of awesome. Mm-hmm. Is there such a thing as too much food coloring? Is it good for? It's not working. Don't touch it, you'll burn yourself again. Cake hates us.
Oh, freaking Phoebe up.
Did you break it? You broke it.
The cake, it broke!
Why the hell are you beating it up? You.
Oh, it's not that bad.
Not that bad? Look at that giant ass crack!
It could all be fixed! Make it sound better!
Okay.
Oh, muffins.
This sucks.
But it does look cool.
In a suckish way?
Nobody has to know.
What are you talking about? This is going on the internet. Everybody is gonna know. Everybody.
Don't tell anybody.
Look at it.
You know why? It's because we didn't wait for it to cool down.
That is not why.
That is why.
That is so not why.
That is why.
It is cool.
Vote now. Am I right?
We're
or
not voting
right?
Crap. If you vote, I will come to your house and slap you in the face. There's no voting.
But what if they vote
no.
That you're right?
Then I'll go over their house and give them a hug.
Putting the batter into the pan.
You should make a rap.
Putting the batter into the pan.
That's not a rap. Yo, I got this cake. It's gonna bake.
10 minutes after 8.
8 does not rhyme with that. No. Yo, I got this cake and it's gonna bake, so you wanna take a slice, you're gonna have to pay the price. It was better than yours, okay? It's like a Joe Jonas rap right there.
I know.
Check out the battery. The color is orange.
Nothing rhymes with orange.
Except door hinge. Do you think we're good? Do you think we're good?
Now we need to bake this cake.
Baking a cake! And hopefully it won't fall apart like the last one.
Oh yeah.
The last one sucks. Dun dun dun
dun dun dun! Oh my god.
Hold it.
Wait. Put that on top.
I think the only thing that's not gonna come like perfect.
It worked!
It's because we greased the pan.
The dog came, she's so excited. This is the first one.
The second one
is so much better.
I hope it's centered.
Oh. This is a big cake. And by the way, do you recall in the beginning of this video that I said we were starting at 9:30? It is now 12:30.
Taking us 3 hours to make a cake.
3 hours for this ugly thing.
But I bet it's gonna taste good.
I hope so. It's kind of huge.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's huge. So this is our epic fail cake.
Frosting.
Oh, it fell apart.
Yours came out fine.
My peep.
Oh, the orange is the best.
They don't taste different, they taste exactly the same.
But the orange tastes better.
That's new.
Taste your green, and then taste your purple.
It's not that it tastes better, the texture is better.
Exactly.
Thank you for watching this. Blah. Gross.
Hot dog breath.
Ew, what?
I want a hot dog now.
Okay. Really? Are you being serious?
Yeah. That's make me another hot dog.
You can make your own damn hot dog.
Okay, show me how to make my own damn hot dog.
Put it in the microwave.
How long?
2 minutes?
Okay. Hot dog then.
How does somebody not know how to make a hot dog?
I don't microwave my hot dog.
Who the freak wants to eat a hot dog after eating cake anyway?
I do. The same person who wants to eat a pickle after eating ice cream.
You do that?
Yeah.
You're weird. Weirdo.
You eat pepperoncinis with chocolate donuts.
Because that's good.
How is that any different?
It's extremely different. Anyway, it's late, and I have to edit this. Now.
Good luck.
Shut up.
I get to sleep, right? Because I got school.
Yeah, whatever. You can eat your hot dog. Bye. Open your cake and say bye.
Bye.
Bye.